Why in the name of Jesus, Sparrows, do Ulysses have us shoot our way into a building that's completely surrounded?
That's why he's the boss, Big Ed. And you're not.
This kind of weather stirs me up. Man's weather.
Don't you mention my son.
Look what you've done! Look what you've done!
You've always been a terrible man.
Never trust your eyes, Ulysses. Never trust your eyes. Just one more night.
Why did Ulysses have you brought here?
Some girl may have drawn tonight. I was told that I had to examine her.
Danny!
That I had no choice in the matter.
Danny!
She's waterlogged. There's nothing can be done. Come on, for God's sake, she's cold as ice.
Remember, Ulysses. Remember.
I've wasted so much time already. You gotta find my wife.
Your wife, Ulysses, is with me at the very top of the house, where you need to be.
I'm coming, Isa. So many locked doors. And they all have to be opened.
Ulysses is coming. He's in the house. He's come back to save you. And I think he may have an even stronger need to kill you.
Is he alive enough to do that?
Hyacinth, are you there?
Why have you come?